hours since that man was shot and killed by a police officer, but there is still heavy police presence out here. The feeder is shut down. We're right past Lockwood. It was chaos out here overnight. Just listen. You're hearing several shots fired by police. That's how it all ended. The 27-year-old man died on scene. Initially, police were called out here because they say throwing himself into traffic, trying to get hit by cars. They say he threatened some people in the neighborhood with some kind of weapon, possibly a knife. The cops say they tried to calm him down, but the man would not listen. Officers tased him twice. They say he pulled tasers. They fired beanbags. Obviously, those are not lethal, but can take down a suspect. Investigators say the man charged at the officers, and ultimately, they fired shots, killing him.
Mental health experts really don't like using that term, suicide by cop. They don't like using it. I know that's a term that's used frequently across the country. But this is a person that was not complying, and I think the fact speaks for itself, and I'll let people draw their own conclusions.
They could have put a dog out there or something instead of killing this man and getting him the right help that he needed.
The man's name has not been released. Chief Art Acevedo said he spoke with the man's mother, who told him that her son recently got out of jail, is struggling emotionally, and may be suicidal.
Coming, but I know a change gonna come.